Hi guys, and welcome to Watch Dogs. Today we'll be having a look at the Bad Blood DLC from my understanding and what I've seen so far. This is the game from Aiden's. This would be before what's his name? This would be before T-Bone meets Aiden for the first time. This will be when the system was created, I presume. Or when he in 2003, when he was doing the blackout, is when I'm thinking it's coming back to. But we'll see. I'm rather excited to get this. I would have recorded this the other day, but I've not had it. I didn't realise that it came out at this time. I thought it was just I didn't think it came out until the 30th of this month. Until the 30th of September, but here it is. Rather excited on what's going to happen. I've not played this at all, as you've seen. Let's watch.
Into the toilet. The whole thing catches on fire.
Oh, fucking man.
What are you doing in here?
Hey! That's my fucking coffee!
Whoa. Relax, you guys. First of all, this is anything but coffee. And secondly, I'm here because head office hired me to run a pen test. test on your system. And good job. Good job, guys. You passed. Yeah. Everything's solid here. Okay, yeah, I'll tell him. She wants me to check your routers, too. Yeah. Yeah, okay, will do. Thanks, bye now. Pencil pushers. What can you do, huh? Hey!
Wow.
Bloom will know I'm here. I gotta move. I had high hopes for Bloom when I fought. I fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew we'd do something groundbreaking, but this thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late. The CTOS is too big.
This is incredible. No. Unlock. Assume it is okay. Slight glitch. Nothing, no secrets or anything. You know, I don't know if there's going to be any secrets or anything about me. It's a bit.
Damn it. Locked in. I'm gonna have to find a vulnerable system pronto.
No more cameras. Just scoop out the place before we intrude. Oh shit. No. Let's scope out the place before we intrude, because we never know. I'll not access that camera back there. Come on. that. Take this. No, he's looking down at me, aren't they? Do I have spec ops, a shotgun, a lure, a frag? We'll take pistol. Let me just make sure there's nothing else. There's gotta be something else in here. Cause I go to that camera and that's it. Unlock him. What about if I let him out? See?
If I play it smart, I can trap some of these mouth breathers in their offices.
What? Oh, fuck, he opened the door. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. When I opened the door, I must have alerted him, or he was just walking around the area and come through the door. Okay. This is gonna go fucking fabulous, this episode. If you don't wanna see how to do this, I would recommend going and picking this up. I mean, if you like the original game, I presume if you like Watch Dogs as it was, I would presume you will like Bad Blood. I am.
Fell for the whole damn sales pitch. I knew you'd do something groundbreaking. This thing was broken from the get-go. Now I'm too late. The CTOS is too big. Damn it. Locked in. I'm gonna have to find a system pronto.
I should really keep that door locked until I'm prepared.
If I play it smart, I can trap some these mouth breathers in their offices.
So where's the lock? There it is. in the tracks. That's about it, yeah?
Let's find him!
Now, do I want to unlock this door? Do I have a phone? Yes. Ooh. So that is my progression tree. We're not going to have a peek at that. I wanted to, but I'm not going to. And what skills does he have? Fucking hell. Looks like we've got a bit of work to do then.
Keep an eye on the hallway. I'll check the office. All right.
You doing what now? That's my escape plan. There's a locked door system over there, is that? I just locked somebody in there. Looks like it. Ooh! Locked doors. Well then, let's wait for one of them bastards to walk down there. You also may use hacking as my weapon. As you know what, I'm just gonna go back and do this. This is probably a stupid move.
Search over there.
Thank you. Do that. Quickly do that. Corner. That's glass, I don't want to shoot that.
Watch it, man! We need to find him, you hear me?
Come on. I'm sorry, I didn't want to really do this, but I don't like the fact that there's people all over the fucking place. I have my gold eagle still as well. My gold eagle comes from the stand, from... Just lock that as I leave. I want to clear out the areas to just try and get skill points and that. Is that the guy with the camera? I shouldn't have done that because I've got to find the guy with the camera again, which is right there. Give me that camera. Oh. It's not in there. Give me that camera. It's an explosive. Oh, indeed. It is. Defibrillators! Oh. Okay. Explosive defibrillators. You know what, I can work with that. I want to try. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Oh yes, I like. Standard explosion for them. Does that sound familiar, does it?
Got a man down. Watch your backs.
Oh. Where the fuck did you come from?
Search that way.
I Check over that way. Don't. No. Didn't want that. Take the goblin. Unlock the door. What do that attract? Yeah, so this is just a little office with a couple of attracts. Okay, I'll just look and see if there's any like hidden audio logs out there was in the campaign, because I'm pretty sure with the time that they had, they would have put some sort of hidden features or so in this. Oh, very beautiful. Nope, nothing. Right, let's go. Let's reload because we never know what's downstairs. Oh dear.
They just cut power to the elevator. I'm only hoping I'd get stuck in one. Damn, is there a security convention in town? I've never seen so many guards. What's going on?
Raymond Kenny. What they're claiming.
You know, my dad used to work with the guy. He said he was surly, but really just a big hippie once you got to know him.
Yeah, well, your dad probably never saw any of the men.
I wonder if I pull. Fucking hell, that's a lot of guards. Ooh, how do I want to do this then? There's an attract. There's a locked door. Shit. There's even a. Set that camera. Let's see what we've got here. Well, nothing. What's that? Attract. Yeah, it did. Right, fucking hell, I don't know what to do here. Usually I'd have some rough idea. Bear in mind, I didn't want to use that thing. So we'll go investigate that. When the fuck did you learn to jump over objects? You walk down here. Let's grab that up there then. What have you got? Oh, you got a nice path. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. And you're mine. Yep, stay. On your toes. Yep. Very well done on stopping on your toes. Go and investigate those. Ah, yeah, fuckers.
Fine, let's go.
Yeah, I don't want to unlock that. Yeah. Three guards. Yep, you going up there. It's just basically waiting for the fucking AI to play. Once the AI fucking play, then you got it sorted. Need an AI to come up here. Now I could have blown the fucking defibrillator.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Go in there. Go on. Serious. Go. 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 Sarah. I should have one guard left, correct? Yes. Oh, fuck. I forgot what to do with some of it. Thank you. Skill point! Let's use that. Right, so let's have a look through Kenny's skill tree. Wow! Are scenes carried over from single player? No. Right, so we don't have steam pipes, no, because I have more than this. Disrupt enemy comms, extra battery life, ATM hack boost, profile optimizer, and ATM hack boost plus. I already have an ATM hack boost on from owning the season pass, so I presume, what's this? Critical focus, replenishes focus when dying. Stealth sprint, bullet fucking resistance, my god. And what are these? Reach level 1 in fixer investigation to unlock this skill, rapid charge battery. The battery is able to quickly recharge itself, increasing the... Wow. RC attractor and electronic lure to the RC card that can be used to distract and draw enemies. I think we'll go with for now. On his driver, defensive driver, reduces damage taken for collision. Shocking. Hell, there's a lot and I don't know what to spend them on. What's that? I think I'll go for that so I can get disabled every reinforcement faster. Sometimes reinforcements is what fucks me over the most. Shall we? Sorry, I couldn't help myself. Oh, okay, why not? It's Christmas. Well, no, it's not Christmas yet, but yeah. It's nearly my birthday, fuck it. Why not? Laptop camera, soda machines. Let's go around getting whatever components we can find. Oh shit, one button. Make sure we get everything. I think we've got it. Everything anyway. Right, let's move up. Is it up? Yeah, it's that door. Move around, move up. I never could have stayed on the elevator and come up.
Safe in here for now, but
gonna have to find a vulnerability pronto.
Don't worry, Kenny, we're working on it. So that camera was no use then. CTOS scan. Shit's gonna go down then. Right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna end today's video here. Just as we're about to find out what we're about to do. Anyway, stay tuned for